Hello, and welcome back or welcome to my channel. And yes, this is a very weird intro, so just roll with it. I am D, and it is the end of the year, so I decided after much debating that it would be nice to do a flip through of my collection. This is a collection that I have grown over the past 3 years that I am very happy and proud of. As a disclaimer, I am not rich. This is just a hobby that I really have invested a lot of time and money and effort in. And since it's been quite a while since I've actually looked through a few of my older binders, I thought this would be a good thing to just look through in a nostalgic kind of way to see how this lovely hobby that we are in so much. I also want to say first and foremost, thank you for every single person that has ever watched my video. Whether it has been 10 seconds or whether it has been the full video, it means a lot to me. I started making videos just because I wanted to share something that I am unable to share with anyone in real life because no one actually listens to K-pop or collect. So that's one reason why I did it. It's not to brag or anything. So I just want to say thank you. And you know, here's to 2024. I know the holidays are upon us. If you don't celebrate, I hope that you do have a good end of the year and that you go into 2024 with a better mindset, positive attitude, and everything. And if you are still collecting, then happy collecting. If you decide not to collect, happy to all your choices as well. That was a very long intro, and I'm sorry. So I'm going to start the flip through now. I'm going to go from smallest to biggest collection. There will be timestamps below if you don't want to see everything or certain things. And as always, if you have any questions for anything that you may see or you want to know where it's from, I will try my best to remember. You can leave a comment or you can just message me on Instagram. Without further ado, once again, thank you and guys, have a wonderful rest of the year.
Thank you. Thank you.